All right, this is Slider here with the M Cluster, and I'm speaking with
Amber Linnea.
Very nice to meet you. And this is a very unique costume you have going on here. Tell us a little bit about it.
This is a steampunk version of Athena, the goddess of wisdom and war. And steampunk was founded by the concept of energy being ruled by steam, so Jules Verne. So this is a combination of Greek and Roman mythology with steampunk.
That is excellent. And it looks like you're very popular here at the con. What has your experience been so far?
Well, it has been fabulous. I actually have been cosplaying for a while. I've been cosplaying for about 3 years. This is my first steampunk concept, because most of the time I do spandex superheroes and villains. So this is my first foray into an alternative reality.
Okay. Can you take about a step back?
Yes, I can do whatever
Thanks.
You need.
And how long did it take you to put this costume together?
This is about 80 to 100 hours worth of work. In between the, I'm a banker, B-A-N-K, not baker as in cakes, a banker by day. So this is truly a work of love. This is about 80 to 100 hours of sewing, gluing, creating the right fabrics, finding the right concepts, etc.
That is awesome. And it looks like the con really appreciates it.
Oh. I brought 7 costumes for 3.5 days. So
wow, that's 2.5 changes per day.
Exactly. That's exactly right. I start planning for Dragon Con next year as soon as I get back home to Charlotte, North Carolina.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for taking the time to talk to us.
Thank you. It was a pleasure. It was nice to meet you. I hope that you enjoy your con experience as well.
Same here.